Say that one thing to your special somebody and you don't know exactly how to put it, and then you write this long email, you know, and it goes on, and you have to explain yourself, and you know, and then you, and it's like 5 pages long, and you have to edit a lot of it, and you're like, and the spelling mistakes, you know. But then Stevie Wonder just nailed it, you know, and there's one, you know, when your friend just can nail it. And Stevie Wonder's our friend tonight. He's gonna say, you know, he's asking for forgiveness, he's trying to make amends. Well, the sentiment is, I did a lot of foolish things.
I did a lot of foolish things
that I really didn't mean.
That I really didn't mean.
I did a lot of foolish things.
I did a lot of foolish things
that I really didn't mean.
That I really didn't mean.
Just a gentleman.
I did a lot of foolish things.
That I really didn't mean.
That
I did a lot of foolish things, fellas. Now, ladies, don't think that you're all angels here, okay? You know, everyone makes mistakes. That's okay. That's okay. Ladies, will you join us in the chorus here, will you?
I did a lot of foolish things that I really didn't mean. I did a lot of foolish things that I really didn't mean.
I don't know, fellas. You think they mean that?
It doesn't sound like they mean that.
If I was getting to them, I don't know how I feel.
I don't know.
I'd be like, you're just paying me lip service
right now.
I don't know. Ladies, I did a lot of foolish things. I did a lot of foolish things. That I really didn't mean.
All
right, now, fellas, help them out. Here we go.
I did a lot of foolish things.
In the next part, we're gonna sing this one together. It's not gonna be a call and response. We're just gonna be the chorus because, you know you're trying to be honest. You know, you're trying to do the right thing. And so, at the end of the day, all you can do is just bring yourself to the table here. We're gonna sing the chorus. It's gonna be like this.
Here I am, baby.
that point, and you want to put a little cherry on top. You know, you don't want to, you know, you never want to buy forgiveness. You know, that's how forgiveness really works. But if you want to really pull out a few stops here, really, really show him or her that you care, you're gonna go over to the house, you're gonna knock on the door, and the door's gonna open. He's gonna punch you. Punch you back. I believe Beck would do something like that for a friend.